What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So iOS 13.3 beta 1 just came out today, and it's been a minute since I talked about a beta. Yes, it is a XS Max. I know it looks like an iPhone 7 Plus or something, but like I said, it's been a minute since I talked about a beta, but I feel like 13.3 is a pretty big update. A lot of changes were fixed. Now, I think I was on like iOS 13.1 or something like that on this version of the XS Max, because when I wanted to update it, it was a 3.95 gigabyte update, which if you're coming from 13.2, it's probably not going to be that big, but coming from the previous version, it kind of was, so I don't take that as you will. One thing I will say though is that this update did bring a couple few things, but I will say that some of the bugs and problems that people were having with iOS 13.2, I wasn't necessarily experiencing with. A lot of people were experiencing the RAM management issue, where if you had multiple apps in the background, sometimes, you know, apps might get broken or it would quickly, you know, close out of those apps. So RAM management wasn't really too well on this specific update. However, I didn't have any issues on my 13, on my iPhone 11 Pro, but that doesn't mean on your iPhone 6S or your iPhone 10 that you weren't experiencing those issues. So I'll go ahead and try to replicate it and see if it's fixed. From everything that I've been seeing and from everyone tweeting, it seems like this issue has been fixed, so I guess that's a really good thing. But like I stated, I didn't really have that issue, so I guess that's a good thing for me. But one of the coolest things and changes with 13.3, which I'm so happy about, and I was literally so mad that Apple even implemented it, is with the Memoji stickers and the Memoji keyboard. Apple, you know, whenever you type in something, let's say you like go into the texting or something, let's say I type in a new text, come on boy, and I went to the emojis, the first thing that would pop up over here would always be the emoji stickers, which is so annoying. I don't know anybody who uses these things, and it was just so inappropriate, and almost it kind of was discriminatory in a way. Totally joking, it wasn't discrimination in any way, but it was just annoying. I only used the emojis. I never ever sent one of these, and it was just so annoying, like frequently used. I never used these things before. Why are they even showing me those? But now within iOS 13.3 with the beta, you can actually turn those off in the keyboard settings. So as you can see, emoji stickers, you can turn that off. You can go back into the whatever, and you can see that it is actually off and it goes straight into the emojis. I'm so happy about. I literally hated that. I don't know why. I mean, I'm sure some people use those. I don't have emojis set up on my phone anyway, so I don't really care about it. But Apple did go ahead and add the ability to change that now, which is I'm so happy about. Also, with the Watch app, it is now changed, apparently. I mean, before, I don't think it was that big of a difference. I don't know. But as you can see, it is a little bit thinner, so it looks a little bit cooler. So those are some of the main changes with 13.3 beta. Like I said, there were a couple things, but I think this is a pretty major update. A lot of things were changed within it, and this is just beta 1. I can only imagine what the next beta is going to bring, and the next beta on top of that. But again, 13.2.1 should be coming out sooner than later if Apple is even going to make it. So that pretty much covers it. If you guys run into any problems or you have any issues, let me know in the comment section below. Hit that like button, that would mean so much. But definitely hit that subscribe button. Every single subscriber that we get really does count. That would mean so much. I'd really appreciate if you guys could hit that. Check out the links in the description as well. My Twitter, my Instagram, my second channel. All those links are linked down below. I'd really appreciate if you guys could check it out. But more importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out to them.